now trying to get on base here in the top of the first. And he does with a walk. Well struck ball by Davis Morgan, and Osborne is going to third, and Tennessee has runners at first to third. Fly ball left field. Matthews measures it, waits for it, and he's going to throw home, and the throw is going to be offline, and Steckenrider gets an RBI, and Tennessee jumps in front 1-0. And there's a flare in the center field, and another diving catch made by Chris Fritz. And he'll do it. Base hit to center. Uh-oh, they got Maddox caught in between first and second. They throw down, and he's safe. Set around the tag.
Here we go. Here's another look at it right here. Yeah, didn't tag it. Didn't tag it.
There is a runner, the third base, and he'll have it stolen. Second stolen base of this sequence, and Maddox picked a great pitch to run on. In the dirt, here comes a runner to the plate, and he's safe. That's why you steal third. Fritz, first pitch, rips it down the right field line. Fritz gonna get to second. The ball comes free, and Fritz is gonna come all the way to third. Runner goes again, and that's a base hit to left. Pierce gets a single, and Tennessee leads 3-0. They try and generate offense, and Osborne, a little punch to right field, makes the turn, digging for second. There's the throw. He'll be in. Osborne, a leadoff double here in the fifth. Runner goes. Swing and a miss. That's ripped to left field down the line, and the first hit will be off the fair pole for a home run. Ethan Bennett, his fourth home run of the season. He jumped all over that first pitch, and the Volunteers get a big insurance run and lead Ole Miss 4-2. That's hit in the gap, right center field. Overby can't get it. It's gonna be up against the wall, and Ethan Bennett's gonna have a double.